Hey, beast mode me. Just checking in. Just having a snack of sweet potato. To tell myself it's sweet and delicious and not sugar. Stay four of my sugar-free detox. And I'd be lying if I said I wasn't dying for the dessert buffet that is going to be at my husband's staff party on Saturday night. I'm literally drooling as I think about it. And until then, I will eat said sweet potato and it will nourish me. And I'll be thankful for it. But seriously, dessert buffet, watch out. I'm coming for you.